Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the fourth episode about SharePoint Modern Site. In the previous episode, we worked on the header configuration. Today, we'll work on the hero web part. When we created the site, hero web part is already added over here. If you want to add this web part in other site or page, you can simply edit this page, click on plus icon and select any section over here. For now, let's choose full width section and click on hero web part. This is the hero web part that we have to configure. For now, let's remove this web part and instead configure the existing hero web part. Edit this web part. Then on right hand side, you can see two options. The first one is the layout option where you can choose tiles or layers. The second one is the number of layout that we can choose. You can choose from 1 to 5. For now, let's use tiles and 5 tiles. Now, let's configure each tile. So click on the tile, click on edit. We can change the link at the top. We can show or hide the title. We can change the text of the title. Then on background, we can use auto selected image, color block, or we can use custom image. If you use the custom image, we can import image from various sources. For now, let's just use stock image. You can choose any image from here, or you can search image on the top. Select any one image and click insert. Then at the bottom, under option, you can show or hide this call to action link. You can change the text of this call to action. And you can also add some link to open. For now, let's use BBC link. Copy this link and replace it over here. Once done, click republish. Now, if you click on this tile, it should open the BBC news. Now, let's configure all of these tiles. So click on the tile, click on edit, change the link. So copy the link from BBC and paste it over here. Change the title if you want. Then change image if you want. Now choose another tile, click on edit, use BBC link, change the title, and change the image. Again, click next tile, add BBC link, change title, and change image. Now let's update one final tile. So again, choose the BBC link. change the title, and then change the image. Once done, click on republish and our hero web part is ready. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on the page header. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link below. Thank you and see you soon.